This week marks the first full week of the museum renovation project. By Thursday, June 9th, the museum's fifth gallery was completely empty of artifacts and display items as demolition crews came in to begin work. Here, workers tear down the walls that once defined our merchandise inventory closet and kiosk media room. The new space will be the future location of an interactive station and multimedia display.